Hej piger og drenge, velkommen tilbage til Alan Wake Remastered. Og som I så allerede kan se, er jeg allerede klar. Og det håber jeg også, at I er. Forhåbentlig så virker det. Og ikke ligesom forleden dag. Så jeg håber virkelig, at min PlayStation kan virkelig køre det ordentligt den her gang. Det andet er godt nok meget træls. Forhåbentlig så har I ikke lagt mærke til noget. Det håber jeg da. Alright, let's do it. Der var en page herover. Papir der.
The darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's face was furious. The story in the manuscript had been making it stronger all the time, but now the light had set the writer free and hurt it, weakened it. It was only a matter of days before the dark presence would be strong again, but meanwhile, it would be difficult to recapture the writer.
Okay. Der er garanteret også noget ovenpå. Lad os tjekke hernede først. Barry?
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Jo, det er min emme. Godt gættet. Locked? Yes. No! Vi får ham lige herind. If he can't. No? Oh, there you are! Voila! Six shooter is all I needed. Okay, hvor mange skud har det shotgun? Hvor mange skud får jeg til en? Okay, det var ikke meget skud. 8 skud. Ja, ved du hvad, lad os bare alright, okay. Afgøret ligesom den anden, altså shotgun er awesome. Men geværet her. Nice. It's awesome too, alright. Nu ved jeg i hvert fald hvor pop-action shotgun er. Nice. Oh! Okay. Jeg var ret sikker på, at den var lukket, faktisk. Whoop, nu gik fjernsynet ud igen. Can I? Nope. Nice. Det er så den helt lille af dem. Af den der kæmpestore flashlight, jeg havde.
Okay, Sheriff. I got the keys.
Og du regner med, at hun kan høre dig helt herover. Damn. Oh! Okay. Jeg fik slet ikke tjekket, hvad der var ovenpå.
Why isn't he inside? Oh god! Oh god!
Oh shit! Woof! Den maskede skolebus!
Barry!
He made it inside, Wake. He's okay.
Yeah, from now.
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around.
Please, lad mig tjekke ovenpå. Ah! Are you serious? Jeg kan ikke engang gå tilbage efter shotgun. Jeg håber virkelig ikke, jeg har gået glip af for meget ovenpå. Skidt pyt. This is luck, but I gotta check it anyway. Oh, alright. Lad os lige tjekke herovre.
Barry! Barry! Can you hear me? Are you okay in there? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Besides, there's all sorts of useful stuff in here.
Alright.
I didn't touch that. I wasn't anywhere near that.
Sikkert. Værsgo, drunken buddy. Whoop. Oh my god. Oh shit. Whoop. Oh my goodness. Okay, så langt, så godt. Woo, dengang var jeg hurtig, Sheriff. That was pretty hard, but not hard enough, if you know what I mean. Ah, man kan se gadelamperne derfra. Energi.
We can make it through the bookstore. Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Keep the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up.
Sarah.
Me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Det lød virkelig som om, at mørket havde allerede taget ham. Jeg kunne høre det på slutningen af hvad han sagde. Damn. Så finder en truck. Nope. Tak, Sarah, fordi du venter på mig. Huha. Oh, wow. Der er godt nok meget lys herinde indtil videre. Whoop.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
Ooh. Lad os tjekke ovenpå, inden vi går videre i hvert fald.
Cynthia Weaver worked hard, following her obsessive rituals, sometimes fighting them, always getting into them in the end. She haunted the halls of Bright Falls' abandoned power plant. She marked her caches with light-sensitive paint that could only be seen by eyes that had been touched by darkness and saved by light like she'd been. She was preparing defenses and supply lines for the war she knew would come. The war between the forces of light and darkness.
Mm-hmm. Det er vist ikke det hele vilde, der er heroppe. I hvert fald ikke, hvad jeg kan se. Nej. Slet ingenting. Disappointing. Oh well. Skidt du pytte med det.
I don't see Barry.
Oh, right there. Det er i hvert fald noget herinde, jeg vil have. Ho ho ho, yeah! Reload. Oh! How reload? Alright! Det er en nævntro, der kommer mange her. Huha. Det er sjovt, at man ikke kan gå tilbage efter den er blevet... Wow! Okay, that is creepy. Bliver bange for min egen skygge. Jeg går den her vej. Hapsen. Lækkert. Lækkert. Ja, inden jeg går hen til hende, jeg må lige få tjekket området. Så jeg nu regner med, at der ikke er noget her specielt. Hop. Damn, det var svært at se.
Barry got back to his feet inside the Bright Falls General Store and dusted himself off. Right next to the cans of baked beans was a locked case filled with flare guns, and yet here was a conveniently placed barrel of crowbars. Barry's smile widened as he realized that this was the classic movie scene where the hero had to gear up and arm himself to the teeth. Barry threw himself into the role.
Cool. Typisk Barry. I like that. That's it. No guns.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Selvfølgelig kommer der mange, døde. Rigtig mange. I'm ready. Yes, I am. I am ready. And... Bazoom! There you go. Okay. Ow, ow! Godt ramt, mand! Reload, reload, reload. Det var derfor, jeg bare fyrte den af hurtigt som muligt. En lille smule for hurtigt. Oh! Ow! I'm running. Mm-hmm. Ooh, bad boy! Oh, thank you! Woo! Okay, du fik ham. You got him. Fik jeg snuppet, hvad der var herovre?
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Nice. Alright. Nej, okay.
For it to be free, the dark presence needed the writer to finish the story. Again and again, the story let it get frustratingly close to the writer without letting it capture him. It was bound by the events depicted in the manuscript, but it could pursue the writer indirectly, put others on the task, and stop those who would help him. It took over everything in its path, made them its puppets, and sent them after Alan Wake.
All right. Vi er i Guds hus. Tja, indtil videre.
We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Are you finished? Good. Okay, jeg tænkte mig at spille lidt længere tid, også fordi den har ikke brokket sig endnu faktisk, så det er super super lækkert. Hvad var det sidste? Revolverskud. Okay. Ja, hvad hjælper det, når jeg ikke kan gå tilbage efter skuddene? Det ligner sådan en gammel vinkælder. Kommer til at tænke på Resident Evil. Jeg mener, det er 8. Oh my god! Come on! Jesus! De er dæmme nærmest stærkt, de store fyre. Holy shit! No, nothing. Åh, der er i hvert fald vejen ud, ja. Lad mig lige tjekke herover. Nej, okay. Alright.
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
I like it.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man.
Yeah.
Garlic against vampires.
Mm-hmm.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
All right. I'll follow you. What is... Sarah? Yeah. Yeah. Dejligt. Lad os lige få tjekket her. Ja, der er vist ikke noget. Oh, I can actually go back. Wow. Nice.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah. Hey, I want a headlamp.
Alice had screamed until she had no voice left to scream. Around her, the darkness was alive. It was cold and wet and malevolent and without end. She was a prisoner, trapped in the dark place. The terror would have burned her mind out, but one thing made her hang on. She could sense Alan in the dark. She could hear him. She could see the words he was writing as flickering shadows. He sensed her too. He was trying to work his way to her.
Damn. Man, jeg håber virkelig, hun er okay.
Bastard.
Det var vist det, der var derovre. Mange har jeg tilbage. Og okay, jeg har masser. Okay.
No offense, Sheriff.
Nå. Jamen, tusind tak, fordi I har set med den gang. Håber, I har nydt den her lille video, for det har jeg i hvert fald. Ellers, næste gang. Hej med jer.